Good morning, class. Are you fine this morning? I'm very good, thank you. All right, what day is it today? Very good. Today is Wednesday, right? So what do you have for the first session? Good job. The first session you have hangout 3, right? And yesterday you already finished unit 5, right? So today you are going to continue to unit 6, right? Okay, so before continuing to unit 6, I would like to review the words and the grammar you learned in unit 5 first. Okay, so now look at the whiteboard altogether. In unit 5, we have vocabulary and grammar, right? And how many words are there in unit 5? Very good. There are 16 words, right? Okay, there are 16 words. So the grammar, we focus on some and any. Did you remember all the vocabularies? Very good. I hope you all can remember the vocabulary. And now let's review the grammar with me. Okay, so now the grammar, we focus on some and any, right? We use some in affirmative, any we use in negative and question. Example here, they have some jam. They have some jam. So some we use in affirmative, right? They have. Yeah, it is affirmative. So we use some. He doesn't have any peanut butter. So doesn't have here is negative, right? So negative you use and any. He doesn't have any peanut butter. Okay, so in negative we also use and any. And this is the question, is there any chicken? Is there any chicken? Yeah, this one is question, right? Question we also use and any. Let's see the answer. Yes, there is some chicken. Okay, so this is the affirmative. Yeah, affirmative, so you use some. I hope you can remember all the words in unit 5 and you know how to use some and any very well. Okay, so now let's continue to unit 6 altogether. Okay, so please open the book altogether on page 64, 65. Today we focus on two pages, but we focus most importantly on page 64. Okay, so now you can look at page 64. What is the title of our unit? Unit 6, right? Let's party. Okay, let's party. What does let's party mean? Very good. Mean you make the party at home with your friend, with your family, right? We call let's party, right? Okay, to make an event happy, we call let's party. Okay, and here we have one question. What did you do at your last party? What did you do at your last party? Did you run around? Did you swim? Did you blow up balloon? Or did you make snacks? Or did you eat a lot of food? Okay, maybe most of you remember what you did at your party last time. Okay, so now I would like to teach you some words, and after that you know you have more idea to answer to these questions. All right, so there are 8 words here you are going to study. Here you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But before I read all the words to all of you, or before I teach all the 8 words to all of you, I would like you to listen to the track first, and after that you will read and learn the meaning of all words with me. Now listen.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Run around. Number 2.
Make snacks.
Number 3.
Swim.
Number 4.
Eat.
Number 5.
Drink.
Number 6.
Blow up balloons.
Number 7.
Wear costumes.
Number 8.
Sing.
Finish. Very good. Can you read all words? Okay, so now read all the words with me again. Run around. Run around. Make snacks. Make snacks. Swim. Swim. Eat. Eat. Drink. Drink. Blow up balloon. Okay. Blow up balloon. Oh, not blue, blow, okay? Blow up balloons. Blow up balloons. Wear costumes. Wear costumes. Sing. Sing. Okay, so this one in the past you read blue. Blow up balloons. But this is the present, so you pronounce blow up balloons. Blow up balloons. Okay? Well, so now I think you can read all the words, right? Okay, so now let's learn all the definition with me. Okay, so number one, run around. What does run around mean? Here, look at the example. To run in an area while you are playing. Okay, so while you are playing, you run around an area we call run around. I ran around at my friend's party when I was young. Yeah, and maybe most of you, when you are at a party, you like running around, right? Okay. Number two, make snacks. Make snacks mean to create a small amount of food. Yeah, like example, you make cookies. Yeah, you make like the small amount of food we call snack. Okay. You make cookies, you bake cake, yeah, small cake or cupcake, yeah. All of this we call make snacks. I made snacks at my friend's party. Swim. To move yourself through water. Yeah, to move yourself through water we call swim. Can you swim? Yeah, I could swim very well. I swam in the pool. Okay, number four, eat. Eat means to put food in your mouth and chew and swallow it. Okay, to put food in your mouth and then you chew. Okay, and after that you swallow it. Swallow it into your stomach. We call eat. Okay, I eat a lot of food. Five, drink. Mean to take liquid into your mouth and swallow it. Yeah, to take liquid into your mouth. Now I drink water, mean. I swallow water into my stomach. Yeah, I drink this one liquid, right? Water we call liquid, right? Okay, so this one we call drink. How about number six? Blow up balloons. Blow up balloons mean to fill balloons with air or gas. Okay, so you put air into balloon and the balloon bigger and bigger, right? Yeah, or sometimes you put gas into the balloon. Yeah, so then the balloon can fly. Okay, can you make one example with this? I blew up balloon when I was at the party. Okay, so here, wear costumes. Wear costumes mean to put on a set of clothes. Yeah, I wore a Spider-Man costume when I was young. Okay, did you wear a Spider-Man costume? Yeah, some people wear a skeleton costume on Halloween day. Yeah, so some people wear the Christmas costume on the Christmas day, right? Yes, Santa Claus clothes. Yeah, they wear it and then they make themselves like a Santa Claus. A, sing. Sing means to make a musical sound with your voice, right? You make a musical sound with your voice, we call sing, right? And this one you learn many, many times, right? Okay. Okay, so now I hope you can understand all the eight words. Before we continue to part B, I would like all of you to read all the words with me again, and then we continue to part B. Okay, now read all together. Run around, run around. Make snacks. Swim, swim. Eat, eat. Drink, drink. Blow up balloons, blow up balloons. Wear costumes. Sing, sing. Okay, now let's continue to letter B. B, look and listen. Okay, before you look and listen, I would like to ask you three questions. Okay, so while listening, try to find out the answer to these three questions. And after that, write your answer, send to your group, okay? Okay, so the first question is, what did the dad do? What did the dad do? Who is the dad? Steven, right? Very good. Okay, now the second question, what did Emma do? What did Emma do? Try to find the answer while listening. Okay, the last question, what did Alex do? What did Alex do? Okay, try to find the answer. Okay, so now I would like you to listen and then try to find the answer to these three questions. And after that, write your answer, send to the group. Your teacher will check for you. Now, listen.
B. Look and listen.
Wow! Happy birthday to me! I had my birthday party today. It was a lot of fun. There were lots of things to do. My dad blew up balloons. Chloe and Emma wore costumes. They also ran around. Alex swam in the pool. My grandparents drank lemonade. And I ate cake. I ate a lot of cake. It was a great day.
Finish? Very good. Okay, so now let's continue to another part. But before we continue to another part, now please hurry up to write the answer and then send your answer to the group, or you can take photo, okay? You can take photo and then send to the group, your teacher, or we'll check for you. Okay, so now let's continue to letter C. C, listen and write the letters on the picture. Okay, you see the small circle here? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, there are 8 small circle, right? So you have to write the letter in the small circle, okay, when you hear. Example, if they say A, make snack. Yeah, A, make snack. So which one? Yeah, you might write here, right? A, letter A, right? Okay, so now I would like you to listen carefully and after that, write the letters to the correct picture. Now, listen.
C, listen and write the letters on the picture. A,
blow up balloons.
B,
wear costumes.
C,
eat.
D,
run around.
E,
swim.
F,
make snacks.
G,
drink.
H,
sing.
Finish? Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, I write number 1 to number 8 here, mean refer to here. All the words here from number 1 to number 8. So letter A to the word, what word? Letter A to the word, blow up balloons, right? So blow up balloon is number 6. So number 6, you write letter A here. Blow up balloons. How about letter B? Letter B to number. Letter B to the word wear costumes, right? Who wear costumes? Emma, right? You see, Emma wear costume, right? Okay. So letter B to number 7. Okay. How about letter C? Letter C to the word eat. Yeah, who eat? Yeah, see, this girl, right? Or let's see carefully. Okay, right. Yeah, she is eating cake, right? She is eating cake. So letter C, the word eat. Eat number 4, right? Yeah, number 4, letter C, eat. Okay, now letter D. Letter D, the word run around. Who run around? Who? Here you see this girl, Gloria, right? Gloria is running around with Emma, right? Okay, so run around number 1. Number 1, letter D. Okay, how about letter E? Where is letter E? Letter E is swim, right? Swim is letter E. Okay, here, you see? Alex is swimming, right? Or Alex swam in the pool. So, letter E is swim. Number 3, right? Number 3 to letter E. Okay, how about letter F? Letter F, the word make snacks, right? Make snack. Here you see they made snacks at a party. So make snack. Okay, number 2, letter F. Okay, so now we have 2 more number, number 5 and number 8. And we have 2 more words, right? We have the word sing and the word drink, right? And the word drink. So letter G, what is it? Letter G. Letter G is eat drink, right? Okay, very good. Letter G is drink. Okay, drink number 5. Letter G. So the last one that goes without saying, letter H, it must be sing, right? Letter A, it must be sing. Okay, so let's count again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Okay, so now we finish all the words. Right, so this is the end of our first session. But before we finish our first session, I would like you to read all the words with me again. Okay, now read all the words with me. Run around. Make snacks. Swim. Eat. Drink. Blow up balloons. Wear costumes. Sing. Okay, so I hope you can read all the words and you can understand all the meaning of the words. Okay, this is the end of our first session, and see you the second session.